Whack.
I hope to be the next superstar from Philadelphia. My mom got me like the Dr. Seuss books, like The Cat in the Hat, One Fish, Two Fish, Red Fish, Blue Fish.
Treat 'em like a stray, I talk to God today.
Going into school, we had our first unit in reading, and it was poetry or whatever, and this was our first time that we had to kind of get up in front of the class and present like our poem. Like, I got up in front of the class and I presented it, and I got so much like feedback. So I went home and I was like, Mom, I did a poem, everybody liked it.
I believe.
So I was like, can you take me to the store? I want to get some composition books. That composition book was filled within like a month. And then she got me a little tape recorder. And then like with me like writing the poetry, I was becoming like a little bit of the class clown. The teachers would be like, Tia, are you really paying attention? But it's like, yeah. And then you look at my paper and it's everything's done and like I'm ahead, I'm good. When I'm in the shower, like, and like just practicing how I'm gonna perform them and everything, I'm like, like, you know, just like doing it like that. And then like the next day, like, I would like be on my way to school, like not talking to anybody, just like in my head, just trying to figure it out.
He likes my diamonds and my pearl. I said, thank
Mom is like my biggest like inspiration though. She's like, I love her so much. She was always playing like all this gangster rap or just like just crazy stuff. Like, and I just saw like summertime, she would like get the car wash, roll down the windows, and we would just be riding out. My mom used to use baby powder and everything, so like when you take the sheets off and like you're trying to put new sheets on, she would, and I just loved the way it smelled, and it gave me like this weird feeling in my tongue that I just wanted to taste it. So I used to like pour it on my hand and just like it tastes so good. And then one day she was like, you know that's not good, right? And I was like, what the fuck?
I'm back. Where you at? She, yeah. Life is easy, I'm somebody hard to come across. Check the pH level and now I'm done with boss. Tip is darky right when I be still up a come a boss. Send my cousin to the store to buy some fucking off.
Just staying in like the projects. Everybody wants the same thing, they're used to the same thing. All my cousins, they would all want these like one pair of sneakers. And like, I'm the only one who wants the ones with the wheels. Like, why the hell do you want that? Those are uncool. And I'm just like, I don't know, I just want them. Like, I couldn't express why, they just felt like, you know, sometimes you can't express, like words can't express why you like something or why you want something. Like, it's just like a feeling inside that you get. And it's like, when I was younger, of course, I was like, okay, even though I want these really bad, I'm just gonna go with everybody else. But then I start learning to like, no, go with what you want. Just growing up and like, you know, you see like boys that you like and you're like, oh my God, like he makes me feel like a feeling I never felt. And it's just like, you wanna like, then you wanna take it there, but it's not supposed to be just like, hey, I like you, let's fuck. You know, like, and we were so young, you know, I was so young, like when I was starting to get these first thoughts. So it's just like, just having crushes and just like holding hands and writing his name on all my books. And just as we get older, like the hormones are just like screaming, like, you can't put like a you can't put me in a box, you know, because then it's just like you're not going to get anything. But if you just let me just be free and be me, it's like, you know, that's when you get like the best shit.
Salt, pepper, ketchup, and hot sauce. Fried hot cause I do not like soft. My nigga shine with the lights off. Here goes some sweat you can bite off. Salt, pepper, ketchup, and hot sauce.
I just like shit, like my own shit. I just really like looking at my, like one time, well, it's like, it wasn't too long ago. I was drinking like this like blue Kool-Aid for like a fucking month and then like my shit was blue. I think I have the picture on my phone actually, but I just was like so amazed. I was like, what the fuck? Because I never like, well, I shitted out corn and like other shit, but like just like blue poop, that's crazy.
Silly Sam, but a man, not a fan. Are you damn? You play so many games.
Talk about shit. Like my nickname is like, people call me Dookie. People call me Dookie.
Yeah, I mean, this was all around a time where I was just like going through like the personal thing, just trying to like figure out who I was, you know, so that's definitely a battle. But yeah, I mean, that's just what came with it. Like, it wasn't, you couldn't complain. Like, it's like, if they're talking shit about you, you talk shit back, you know? I think everyone was just always scared to like be their own person. They just wanted to do what the majority of the group was doing. But, you know, like I said, I when everybody was going right, I went left. So it's just like, you gotta you gotta just like stick to what you know and what you want, and not, you know, don't always follow the pack. Like, you know, it's not just because they all seem like they want it. Most of them are probably like not even, they're just doing it because majority of everybody else is doing whatever you guys are doing. But, you know, just gotta follow your own path.
Where's the other half? Even if my eyes closed, they won't fucking crash. I'm in my fucking bag. Where you at, she?
You have to just create your own world and live in it, you know? Like, just like how I said, I took the downtime to just, like, be by myself and study myself and learn myself. Like, you can't let other people affect what you like and what you want, and, you know, you're getting in the way of your dreams and your goals. Like, you gotta, like, put your foot down and really create your... Isolate yourself. Sometimes you gotta isolate yourself. Like, that's what I did. You isolate yourself, and you feel like you have a good, you know, you figured it out. Come back. I'll feel one way 1 minute and then be a completely different way like 2 minutes later, you know? Like, I'm all over the place and I have so many different vibes and moods. And I mean, that's really every human being, but I'm just learning how to balance. But with this project, I just wanted to like get people to see, like, you know, she's crazy. I'm myself naturally, but then like you got cameras rolling out, so it's like, oh, this is weird, you know? I get nervous. It's natural. No matter how far I go or where I go, it's like this is what I eat, breathe, sleep, like everything. This is my city. This is where I'm from. Yeah, I live closer to Kensington. That's like down a while. Kensington and Allegheny. Yeah, it's like it's bad now. Like, you know, it's so many different hoods. Like, I've lived like all over the city. So like, yeah, it's like, but I took you back to like where I first like started.
So I'm brown, just like I look like shit. I'm a shit.
Don't worry about me, I'm doing good, I'm doing great. Alright. It's about to get ugly, flow so mean, I just can't be polite. Don't worry about me, I'm doing good, I'm doing great. Alright. It's about to get ugly, flow so mean, I just can't be polite. Bet you ain't heard no flow like this. Make it say yo, excuse me, miss. Go against me, I'll be. My paper nice and crisp, ooh, crispy clean and crisp and clean. For the dough I go nuts like crispy green. Music is in my Billie Jeans. Can no one ever come between? Yeah.